My dear Christian, I will talk on a very, very important topic. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now is very, very important. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now is a matter of life or death. For that, I want you to hear me very well. Hear me with your heart. Don't hear me with your ears. I'm sure if you hear me with your heart, my talking will betray your heart, because most of Christians are not arrogant, are not proud. If they know the correct way, they wake in the correct way. If they hear the correct advice, they follow the correct advice. I will talk about very great and incredible scientific miracles in the Holy Quran and Sunnah. And I will make some spots in your in very important points in your books. And we can make comparison. For 6 minutes or 5 minutes only, hear me and then you are free. The God said in Surah Eltharyat in chapter number 27, in verse number 47, and we constructed the heaven with strength and indeed, and we will keep expanding. Which means that the God said that he constructed the heaven with strength and he will keep expanding the heaven. The recent science proved that the heaven expands with a very high velocity, which it reaches 30,000 light years every 1 second, because there are 275 million stars are created or born every day. For that, the heaven has to be expanded to accommodate these huge numbers of stars. And if the heaven doesn't expand, the universe will be burst. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that from more than 1,400 years, and who is an illiterate man can read and can write, how he knew that the heaven expands. When the God said that in the Holy Quran from more than 1,400 years, and said, and you constructed the heaven with strength, and indeed, and will keep expanding. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the God created the seven skies and the seven grounds in six days, and then he got very tired. For that, he gave them himself a break in Saturday. Is that logic? Is that reasonable to say that the God, who have unlimited power, get very tired, and he want to take a break because he can't continue creating? This is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, if the fly fall in the vessel, dip all of it and then remove it, that one of its wings is a disease and the other is a treatment. The recent science proves that one of the wings of the fly contains antibiotics which kill the parasites and the microbes which fall from the first wing. For that, the Prophet Muhammad ordered us, if the fly fall in the vessel, to dip all of it and then remove it. When you dip all of it, it will drop the antibiotics from the another wing and it will kill the parasites and the microbes which you dropped from the first wing, and it will clean the vessel. The recent science proved that, and there are more than great study in USA and Australia prove this very great miracle, and now they produce antibiotics for the treatment of many diseases from the body of the fly. The Prophet Muhammad said that from more than 1,400 trees. How he knew that, unless he is a prophet from God? And this miracle pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. In the opposite side, you said that about the great prophet Dawood, that he committed adultery with the wife of his army commander, which called Uriah. You insulted the prophet Dawood and said about him that he fell in a big sin and he made adultery with the wife of his army commander Uriah, because he saw her when she was washing and he saw her without clothes, naked. And he was erected, and for that he make a legal relationship between here. Is that logic? Is that reasonable to insult the great prophet Dawood in your books? This is your books. Another very great miracle in our books. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, every human being is created about 360 joints, and he has to offer every day a charity or donation for every joint. And if he pray 2 rakas in the early morning, it will be equivalent for all that. The recent science proves that every one of us is created about 360 joints, like Muhammad said, from more than 1,400 years. Very great miracle. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that? And this miracle and this fact was discovered from a few years only. How he knew that every one of us is created about 360 joints? In the opposite side, you said in your books that the big son of the Prophet Dawood loved his sister. He was having a very beautiful sister. He loved her. He said to her, "Can I sleep with you?" He said to him, "How you pay with me? How much you will pay to me?" And he paid to her, and he and he makes the big sin, the adultery with his sister. And when Dawood, the father, knew that his son sleep with his sister, which means that the son make a legal relationship with his sister. He got very angry, but he don't punish his son because he was loving him and because he was handsome and he was. This is your book. Is that logic? Is that logic that the son of Dawood sleep with his sister and make sex with his sister? This is your book. And also you said about the prophet Yaqub, that the God settled down from the sky to the ground, and the prophet Yaqub hold him and said, and fight with him and beat him and said to him, I will not leave you to come to settle up in the sky unless you called me Israel. And he called him Israel. Is that logic to say that the prophet Yaqub fight with the God, fight with Allah and beat him and said and hold him from and said to him, I will not leave you unless you called me Israel. This is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The God said in Surah An-Najm, in chapter number 27, and he created the two mates, the male and the female, from a sperm drop when it is emitted. He created the male and the female from a sperm drop when it is emitted, which means that the God said that he created the two types, the male and female, the fetus, the two matter from the sperm of the man. This and the recent science proved that the sperm of the man controls the type of fetus, whatever it is, male or female, and there is no relationship between the egg of the woman and the type of the fetus, which is equivalent to the Holy Quran. Very great miracle, very, very great miracle, which pushes hundreds and hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that the sperm of the man controls the type of fetus, and there is no relationship between the egg of the woman and the fetus and the type of fetus. Also, the God said, whoever Allah wants to guide him, in Surah Al-An'am, in chapter number 8, whoever Allah wants to guide him, he expands his chest to Islam. And whoever Allah wants to misguide him, he make his chest or his breast very tight and constricted as though as he is climbing in the sky. This is an example for the people who don't want to believe. Which means that the God said that the people who don't want to believe in Islam, they are like the people who are climbing in the sky, and they will feel suffocated, and they will feel their chest or their breast are tight and constricted. Which means that the Holy Quran said from more than 1,400 years, when you climb in the sky, in the upper layers of the sky, you will feel suffocated because the percentage of oxygen will decrease in the upper layers of the sky. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that for more than 1,400 years, and he was an illiterate man, can read and can write. Very great miracle. Very great miracle. You insulted the Prophet Hud in your books and said to him that he make the big sin, adultery, with his daughters, and he made them pregnant from him. The father sleep with his daughters, the great prophet Lot. You said about the great prophet Lot that he make the big sin, the adultery with his daughters, and he sleep with them, and he made them pregnant from him. And you also you insult the God, the prophet, the great God Allah in your books, and said to him that after the flood, which occurs in the period of the prophet, the great prophet Noah, the God gets sick and he had an eye rash in his eyes, and the angels go to visit him. Is that logic to insult the God and say to him that he was sick in his eyes? And this is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The non-believer said to the Prophet Muhammad, if you're really a prophet from God, split this moon for us into two parts and we will believe you and support you. He said to them, can you give me a charter, a strong promise about that? He said, yes, we give you a charter. He prayed to God and the moon has split it into two parts. They said to him, you charmed us with magic, this is magic. He said to them, why you broke your promises with me? I achieved what you want. He said, no, it is magic. He said to them, there are messengers who will come after 2 days. We can ask them, if they saw which you saw, this means that it is not magic. They said, okay, because they know that the magic doesn't affect the people far away from you. Doesn't affect the people far away from you. And these people was about 100 kilometers. The messengers came after 2 days and said, we saw a very strange thing. We saw that the moon has split it into two parts and was astonished. What is the matter? They said to him, no, no, your magic is very strong. It goes for a long way. For that, the cattle settled down in chapter number 27, in verse number 1, in Surah Al-Qamar. The last day has been soon and the moon has split it. And if they saw a great miracle, they don't believe and they said it is a strong magic. And this always the character of the non-believers. They ask for a great miracle, although they know that this man is a prophet, and then they refuse, and then they cancel and broke their promises because they are arrogant and proud. And I hope you are not like these people. When the instruments dropped on the surface of the moon, they found a very long crack. The length of this crack is 125 kilometers, and the width of this crack is 1,500 meters, and the depth of this crack is 500 meters. They was astonished. They never saw a crack like this. They make studies about this crack. They found that this crack impossible to come as a result of earthquake or volcano or another thing. And one of the scholars of NASA agency said that our studies prove that the moon has broken in the past and then it sealed another time, which prove that the God has split the moon for his prophet for more than 1,400 years, as the Holy Quran said. What do you want more than that? Another very great miracle. A great scholar, big scholar, Japanese scholar, non-Muslim scholar called Masaru Emoto, made a great book called Message from Water about the incredible effect of reciting the Holy Quran on the water. He found many strange things. We found that the crystals of the water changed to make very beautiful structures after reciting Quran on it. Geometric structures like flower legs. He take images, photos for these structures and put them in his book. And he make studies about the water. After reciting Quran on it, he found that the characters of the water and the benefits of the water changed to be better and better in the treatment of many diseases. He wrote all that in his book, Message from Water. I will write all that under this video. I will write 8 great miracles provided with links to prove what I say. And this is your book and this is our book. Drop under this video a link and make sure and drops and press the links to make sure what I have said. Now, if you don't want to believe that the Holy Quran is from God until now, I'm sorry to say to you that you are arrogant. Because if I told you to look at the sun in the sky and you told me that you don't see anything, this means that you are arrogant or blinded. Because the greatness and the strength of the miracles in the Quran and Sunnah is stronger than the light of the sun in the sky. You have to know that the Holy Quran, which contains all these miracles, said in chapter number 20, in chapter number 3, in verse number 85 in Surah Al-Imran, any person will accept any religion unless Islam will not be acceptable for him, and will be from the big losers in the last day. And the Prophet Muhammad said, I swear with whom my soul is in his hand, any person hear about me, Jewish or Christian or any another religion, and don't believe me and don't believe the religion I came with, he will be one of the hell people. You will be one of the fire people if you don't convert to Islam. I made this video because I care about you. I afraid about you. I don't want you to fall in fire. You will fall in fire and you will never, never, never come out of it. Survive yourself from the very hard torment in fire. You will fall in fire and you will never come out of it. You will bite your fingers in the last day and you will cry, but you will not cry with tears. You will cry with blood and you will blame yourself and stroke yourself because you don't obey me. And you will hope to return to the life for 1 second to convert to Islam, but the time will be off and the door will be closed. Now I finished what I want to say. And I want to say, drop under this video and read all the miracles I have written under this video and press the links to make sure what I have written. After that, you don't have any excuse. And you will be the killer of yourself if you don't obey me and convert to Islam.